For decades, schools of law and medicine have operated clinics where students work with real-world clients with limited resources and gain valuable hands-on experience. Now, the clinic model has been adapted for the field of cybersecurity. Cybersecurity clinics train students from diverse backgrounds to strengthen the digital defenses of places like nonprofits, small governments, hospitals, public infrastructure organizations, and other under-resourced organizations.
I became an early fan and supporter of cybersecurity clinics because they really help out people who need some cybersecurity support. Clinics provide cybersecurity safeguards for organizations that are under-resourced. They do that while developing a diverse pipeline of talent for cyber civil defense.
University-based cybersecurity clinics are a powerful solution. And in San Francisco and across the US, clinics are helping to protect public infrastructure that are often struggling to protect themselves against constantly evolving cyber threats.
In 2021, UC Berkeley, MIT, and others co-founded the Consortium of Cybersecurity Clinics, a forum to share best practices for how to launch and operate a cybersecurity clinic. The consortium is a growing network of university-based cybersecurity clinics and allies that are training students to provide digital security support in their own communities.
The consortium's clinic model prepares students from diverse disciplinary backgrounds and personal backgrounds to fill the huge workforce gap in cybersecurity that exists today. At MIT's clinic, students gain experience by helping local governments and hospitals, and at the same time, build skills that will allow them to assist governments, hospitals, small businesses to defend themselves against ransomware and build their cyber defenses.
At UT Austin, our student-led cybersecurity services support Austin-based small businesses and nonprofits below the cybersecurity poverty line.
At UC Berkeley, our citizen clinic students engage with nonprofits that are at risk of politically motivated cyber attacks.
Stillman College is the first historically Black college or university to adopt the clinic model. We're part of a growing movement to help increase cyber workforce opportunities for those underrepresented in the field.
Google is honored to collaborate with the Consortium of Cybersecurity Clinics to help thousands of students pursue careers in this critical field. At Google, we strongly believe in the clinics model as a central piece of our many efforts to build skills and create new pathways into cybersecurity.
The Consortium of Cybersecurity Clinics' goal is to have a cybersecurity clinic operating in every U.S. state by 2030. Visit the Consortium of Cybersecurity Clinics website for more information on how to launch a cybersecurity clinic at your university, college, or community college. Help us expand the clinic model and make cybersecurity a resource for the public good.